I'm not here. Okay.
Let me get your jacket.
Close the door. No skating, no cycling.
I guess this jacket is good enough.
No, it's a you got enough jacket?
Well, I thought it was gonna be too warm, but
that's alright. Cause it's freezing outside, right?
Right.
There's only one way to go, really. That way. Oh, there's an app?
There's a tour.
There's an app for that?
Mm-hmm.
E. Trust. Nice. Guided hike.
Yeah.
Do not enter. Don't go this way.
Go this way.
That's a tree. If we're real quiet, we might be able to see some wildlife. Maybe we can find a bench around here to eat them.
Okay, we'll find a bench after our walk, okay?
Bless you. So you gotta scan it every spot? You're not gonna see any wildlife looking down at your feet. This is boring?
Yeah.
Why?
There's no wildlife.
No, you're not.
There's no what? Wildlife?
Yeah.
Wildlife all around us.
There are wildlife.
The trees are wildlife.
Look, it's getting swampy over here. What kind of things live in the swamp?
Algae.
Yeah.
New fish.
Mm-hmm.
We swamp fish.
Turtles.
Swamp fish could bite your phone, Dad.
Why would swamp fish bite my phone?
Snipe bites everything.
Maybe crabs.
Snipe sea fish.
Or salamanders or skinks.
Swamp fish, guys. Watch out for those guys. I found a spider.
Where did you find a spider?
Where?
Right over here.
Where?
Right over here.
Where?
Down here. You see down there? You see his spider web. The spider himself is right there, in the middle of it. There's two spiders there, or three.
Where's the three spiders?
They're in the middle of their webs. What do you mean,
I want to see it. I want to see it. I don't see it.
You gotta look, use your eyeballs, dude. Like, there was one right here. You see that guy?
No, with your phone. I can't see your phone.
Oh, well. Not right now.
Do a picture. You did a picture.
No, I didn't do a picture. It's
you
okay.
A video?
Yeah, I did a little video. Ray, get off the floor.
What? Get up. Baby. What? I don't want you to get anything if I want to get on your phone.
They're not doing a video, don't worry about it.
We're just trying to be outside.
Yeah. Look at these leaves. They're all kinds of colorful.
Oh, look how pretty.
It's not a video, you're just picturing the light.
No, I'm doing a live stream of leaves.
Look how pretty leaves.
People like it, Raiden. I got a jillion thumbs up. Right. Well, two. And maybe we can eat the cookie here. Maybe. Yeah. Looks like a ball of some sort. Right there. It's a volleyball.
Huh?
You see it? Right over there by the log?
Yeah, wait. Oh, I think someone folded there. I think someone folded there my face.
We're at, what is this called? Long Cypress Natural Area.
Keep on rubbing.
You're not doing a video that does for everybody to see. Because I don't like,
It's in Coral Springs, Florida. I hear some wildlife. What do you guys hear? You guys hear some birds?
They're talking to your friends, right?
I'm talking to you guys.
I hear birds.
They're talking to your friends, right?
Nope. You?
Yourself?
Talking to you.
No on the camera.
This guy asked, where are you guys? And I told him that we're at Tall Cypress Natural Area in Coral Springs, Florida.
And I'm sorry because I don't want boring scenes so much.
You don't want the boring thing? Or you think this is boring to them?
Yeah.
Then why are there 6 people watching?
It's not boring. Some people, all they have right now is snow.
Yeah, some people are stuck in their house.
So they might like to see blue skies and...
Outside.
Okay.
And wait, it don't snow at Florida, you guys.
Yes, it doesn't snow in Florida, guys.
And the other day, we go to the mountain.
Oh, we got one downvote. Not pretty enough for that person.
No. Yeah.
Can't win them all.
Nope.
Put their thumbs down.
We'll find them and we'll go to their house and put our thumbs down to them. Yeah, say that, you. Ha!
You know why I stopped making fun videos?
Why'd you stop making fun videos?
Because someone put a thumbs down
Well, here's the deal. There are three thumbs up, so let's not focus on the one negative thumbs down. Let's focus on the three thumbs up, right?
Yeah.
Three is greater than one. Hey. No cycling.
Dave, what that green person said?
I already told you what he said.
What the
he was asking where we were.
What the other person said?
That's just a bot that tells people the rules.
What's the rules?
Be respectful. Be nice. Don't harass the streamers. Pretty common sense stuff.
What's that? It looks like... Oh, hey!
You see the little knees over here? That's so the cypress can breathe and still be in water. Yeah. Their root system comes up out of the ground, so it helps them breathe. Cypress trees, they're pretty cool.
I'm telling you something, guys.
Is that a cypress tree, that one right there?
Mm-hmm.
I want to tell you something, guys.
What do you want to tell them?
They're day owls.
Day owls?
Yeah.
Yeah, be careful with day owls.
Day owls smell food and then they eat it. Day owls day owls eat cookies, fish, whatever they can smell.
Whatever, right? Like day owls.
Day owls. Don't sleep at day. They sleep at night.
That makes sense since they're day owls.
I know those eyes. I saw one of them, but they're hurting. So they're quite away. Mm. And day owls can hear very sensitive. They're very sensitive.
I don't think there's a bird up there.
There is. There's a bird in that tree. Cypress tree. I'll show you guys one of the knees. The bee's knees. Here's a close up of one of the knees of the cypress tree.
And guys, the one we're about chombifish?
Chombifish? What do you know about chombifish?
They're chomp
things. Oh, they're chomp things. They're big chompers.
Wait, they're chomp your phones. Only they're chomp your phone.
They only chomp your phone?
Yeah, and they're big like sharks. I mean, they're big like a volcano die.
Big like a volcano?
Yeah.
You think?
They could eat your whole house.
They can eat a whole house in one bite?
Yeah.
Wow.
Can you see?
You're going to kiss me because I gave you that. That cookie has a lot of chocolate, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm putting chocolate all over here.
Uh-oh.
Mama.
That's not how it works. You can't expect kisses whenever you give girls chocolate.
be eating up.
Tennis ball over here.
I think
that's the tennis ball.
Right there.
Where? See the white little strip right here? That's a tennis ball.
Huh?
But it's covered in mud. So it's not bright green. It's mud color. See it?
No.
Yeah. It's a hard one to spot.
Now I see it.
Oh, now you see it? Clear evidence of chomping fish? Yeah. They're out there. They'll eat your house in one bite if you're not careful.
Yeah, when you're feeding a chocolate, it'll eat your house in one bite.
Oh, look how pretty.
When you feed a chocolate,
chomping fish
here.
In there for sure.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah. And that's how when you get the biggest chomping fish, do you know?
Yeah.
Chompy fish is 1 million big.
1 million?
Yeah, when you get the chocolate.
What measurement are we talking about? Inches? Feet? Miles?
Miles.
Oh, is 1 million miles big?
Yeah.
Wow, that guy's pretty big.
Yeah, and when you feed chocolate, it actually eats your house.
I don't want any chomping fish near me. Not 1 million miles big.
Yeah, they're guys is rare.
Guys, if you want to take the tour, you can just type in that Google code there at the bottom.
Just vote for me.
Vote for him, the president. Of a flower? Uh-huh. Oh yeah.
And little white flowers on all over.
Keep making videos.
We're just gonna keep on making videos, guys. But your one negative downvote. Yeah. You wanna close up on that? Extreme close up.
And guys,
what do you want to tell them?
Did you see my one video where like my my voice was kind of?
You want to do a silly voice?
Sweet.
That's Mallory.
Yeah.
That's creepy.
My voice was kind of teenager voice.
Let's hear your teenager voice.
Like this.
Let's hear it.
Oh, there's poop.
Yeah.
Somebody's poop. Don't touch it, Raiden.
I know.
Like, let's hear your teenager voice.
Okay.
I'm a teenager. Everything's dumb.
Tell you something. I showed them a secret.
Is that your teenager voice or is that your regular voice?
That's a pretty little yellow flower.
That's my teenager voice.
Guys, everything's dumb.
No.
I'm a teenager.
No.
Yeah.
That's bad voice.
I just want to sleep all day.
I'm a teenager person. No.
A little bit of fall.
Daddy, yeah. Don't sleep all day.
What do you do as a teenager person?
I just wake up very early.
You wake up early? And what do? When you wake up early,
play video games.
Oh, what video games do you play as a teenager?
Still Pikmin, guys.
Oh, you're still playing Pikmin as a teenager?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fun game.
And I showed the people what secrets.
You showed them all the secrets?
Yeah, like,
if you show everybody the secrets, they're not secrets anymore.
Because I want them to get all the moves I got.
Ah, we should have stopped at this other pavilion.
And guys, nicer. You could just buy 10 power moons. And then you could go to the
go
new world.
In there,
no.
Uh-huh.
That's just muddy water, huh?
Yeah, just muck. Just muck.
This is cute.
So you get in it. Then you're halfway sunken. Nice park to come out at sundown.
There's a garbage can.
Yeah, there's a garbage can. Don't touch anything though.
Oh, there's a frog.
Oh, you see the frog?
Yeah.
Southern leopard frog.
What do you do when you touch it
back? Ribbit. They probably hop if you touch their backs.
Why?
Because they're frogs.
Trying to get away from you.
Yeah.
Why?
Maybe he thinks you're gonna eat them.
Yeah.
This is a picture of Wendy got. The big chompy fish.
You know, big chompy fishes.
Yeah, there are pictures on them. And they do warning. It did warning on those guys.
Mm.
look. Look on my phone, I pictured it. What day, look.
Oh, nice. That's a good picture.
He look kind of cute, right?
Kind of look cute.
But when he get mad, when you feed him chocolate, he gets mad.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He's been in and out of his mouth several times. And now he's wiping it all over his jacket. Look at this vine. It's growing all over these plants.
What's
that? I said, look at this vine. It's growing all over the plants. It's got a little flower at the end.
Don't put your fingers in your mouth, please.
Dada. Let's play the game where everybody can find nature.
Yeah, we can all, we're in the middle of it.
Let's race to nature.
Now you have to be very quiet like a ninja.
Yeah. You want to race to nature.
A ninja, nature ninja. Oh, I found nature.
You found some nature?
Yeah, like a big bird flying over there. Oh, oh yeah, an eagle.
Nice.
I wanna see
or a hawk or someone up there.
I want to see.
Yeah.
I
want
to see. I never see eagles before.
Look.
See him?
Oh, he's shaking his head. Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
You
see
him? Oh, yeah. I never see
it. That's not an eagle, guys.
He's a hawk?
No.
I've never seen
it. I don't know what he is, but I don't think he's a hawk or an eagle.
He's got to be a hawk. He's big.
Yeah.
Can't tell what kind of beak he has.
Maybe he's a predator. He's up high. He's looking for something up there.
Definitely a hawk.
Alright. Good job, Mama. You found the first big critter.
Oh, I hear one of those chompy guys.
Yeah?
You hear him?
Yeah, he's shaking his tail feather.
I think someone feed him softly.
Yeah.
So he coming for us. He smelled chocolate.
Does he have a pointy
beak? Yeah. Oof! Come on, Mama.
Another kind of bird.
Mommy, run it!
Liam, don't run. Stop all the yelling.
Ninja,
I have to be ninja. Because then they'll fly away or run away.
Sneak up again, behind them.
These cypresses aren't that tall.
Come to me so I can put your mask on.
Are you guys taking your mask off?
Yeah, I don't
know. Look at that moss.
Smells good.
Good moss right there.
Huh? What do you see?
Moss. The green stuff on the tree?
These are like crooked.
Yeah, this tree pushed them down.
Yeah. They still grew.
Yeah.
Well, why do you need glasses?
So she can see better.
Yeah.
Mommy can see hawks and whatnot with her glasses on.
Kind of. Maybe my sight is still better than mine.
My eyesight is better than my wife.
We don't know. Daddy hasn't been to the eye doctor in quite some time.
But you could see that it was a pointy bee.
Yeah.
Last thing.
That's a airplane.
Different.
Yeah. Okay, this park is called Tall Cypress Nature Area, and it's in Coral Springs, Florida. It's a lot of ferns.
Yeah. And all these little, easy flower things.
And some of these palms aren't going to make it because of all the...
The ferns or the vines.
Yeah, the vines. And that poison ivy.
Is that what that is?
I don't know. So bad with poison ivy. I'm telling you, it's poison ivy or not.
Mama!
Yeah? At sundown, so we have to
go fast.
No. We don't have to go fast. It closes at 6.
It's 81 total. It's 81.
Oh, we're at 9 upvotes so far. Sitting pretty.
9 votes?
9 upvotes.
That means what happened?
That means 9 people liked the stream. And one person did not.
A little grinchy person.
They're saying, why did you give Bob 3 hours to film nothing? I wanted 3 hours to film nothing. Oh, what kind of tree is this one? It's a pine, huh?
That's a day pine, right?
Yeah, a bunch of them.
Those are rare.
We don't got too many left in South Florida. Oh, it's starting to get rambunctious here. You said let's sit down and you'll give him a granola bar, right?
Okay, let's go sit down over here. Come.
Around the ferns. It's a pretty area. Mm-hmm. Some garbage right there.
No chairs.
Just sit on the bench.
There's no chairs.
There's a bench. I'm looking at it.
There's no chairs or benches here.
Oh, let's turn around.
And let's not eat the granola bar then.
Yeah, no granola bar then.
Oh, it says proceed quietly.
When you're eight, but
travels
invisible.
Well in the forest.
Like a dog to your...
We're kind of looking. Look, there's a lot of wildlife because you see the trails? That's where the wildlife are.
Sit down, and I'll get it from you. Let's be quiet. Maybe we'll hear them.
Two.
Put your hands on your face, in your eyes, or in your mouth. You understand?
Yeah.
I need you to be a big boy about that.
now.
This guy's wanting a 4-course meal. Second he steps out the car.
We have
pretzels and goldfish.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
Goldfish.
You want to eat it here, or you want to go to the next place?
Might not be the next place. What do you want now? Pretzels?
Goldfish.
We're gonna eat it while we're walking?
Okay.
Is that guy the last time either way?
While you're walking?
Ding, 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 ding. Yes.
Splash pine cones? Splash pine? Is that what it's called?
I don't know what it is. I thought it was jade.
Oh, geez. Maiden, don't. Make sure you don't drop that bag, okay? Hold on to that.
Why?
Because we don't want to litter.
Why?
But don't we want litter? Look, there's air plants growing on the fence here.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Air plants growing here. Because this is a lot of critters' homes. We don't want to leave plastic bags here.
Yeah, when you're done, let me have it.
That's how your shoes are not very long trip. Look.
Don't know. It came untied.
It's not tied.
I don't know.
I'm going on a trip.
When
you run, Dada.
If I ever decide to run. Wait up, dude. It's no fern forest, but it's nice.
Huh?
It's no fern forest, but it's nice.
That's pretty. It's different.
Yeah.
And just taller.
Switch it up a little.
Yeah. Fern forest is, I think, shorter.
Alright, one side, guys. We got a cyclist.
Oh, come.
Thank you.
I did say no cycling.
So
I told him earlier. Kind of said that again. Watch out, guys. There's no cycling, but there's a cyclist.
That's the second time.
It's doing laps.
Why?
I don't know.
That guy's not following the rules.
He is definitely not following the rules.
Yeah. There's the bench.
Here's a bench.
You didn't show me.
Oh, you wanted to get seen too?
Tata.
Yeah.
What that guy said.
He said clear evidence of the chomping fish.
He's scared, right?
Yeah, he's pretty terrified that there's a chomping fish that can eat your house in one bite.
Yeah, when you feed the chocolate.
Yeah. Don't ever feed your chomping fish chocolate, guys.
Yeah. And when you feed it too much chocolate, it'll come the chocolate eater.
The chocolate eater?
Yeah.
Oh no, that sounds really bad.
So it eats every house in one bite.
Every house in one bite?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound nice.
Santa's just gonna kill us. Right?
I don't know. Santa kills stuff now?
Santa doesn't kill stuff.
He just delivers presents. Unless I heard.
But what happened?
And he eats cookies.
What happened when something bad happens?
What, like Santa? Something bad happens to Santa?
No, something bad happened to the village. What's Santa gonna do about it?
What's he gonna do about it? I don't know. Tell the elves to take care of it? He's got lots of elves.
Yeah. Secret Service elves.
He doesn't need to deal with it himself.
The elf needed to do that way.
Mm-hmm. Do your job, elf, I'm gonna say. Hey, don't put your fingers in your mouth while you're eating. I'm just told you about that.
And Mrs. Claus is she's pretty powerful too. She protects Santa.
But how about...
With her cookies.
How about
if the kid gets a chopping fish? I don't know. I don't think Santa would give anybody an evil chopping fish. Maybe Jack Skellington would.
Right? It's like a 4-bite process. It's a goldfish, dude.
It's gotta get nice and soggy before
the yeah, there you go. They call it bite size. Because it's just one bite. It's not 5 bites.
It's your fingers all sticky and gooey with goldfish guts.
Oh, there's a dragonfly.
Can't see.
Just resting, getting ready for these mosquitoes to come out.
Why?
Because he eats mosquitoes.
Dragonflies. Why wizards and dragonflies? Oh, wizards eat dragonflies.
If they can, if they can catch them, they'll eat them.
But dragonflies is what, fast, right?
Very fast.
It's raining the other day, so he's resting, right?
Yeah, he's just chilling. He doesn't see us as a threat.
Because he just seen we're not attacking him, right? The guy's not attacking
him. He might be sleeping, too.
Hibernating?
Sleeping.
Dada, what did that green guy said?
I already told you what they said.
No.
They didn't say anything new yet, okay?
Wait, Dada, wait. Yeah. What did the brown guy said?
I told you what he said.
No, the other one. No.
He just made a scared face. He's scared of the chomp monster. He's still left.
Is he?
He just blew his wings.
I blew his wings.
No, we moved them one.
What's that, though? I want to tell you.
Hey, stop blowing my wings, lady.
away?
Yeah, he's probably sleeping. You guys are bothering him.
Okay, he's not bothering him. He wants when people look at him when he sleeps.
You're done with that bag, let me have it, okay?
Okay. Here's some evidence of caterpillars eating leaves.
Dad, I want to tell you something.
Go tell me.
Okay.
What?
When the other one I said that.
I told you already.
No, the other one.
There's no other one.
This guy said what he said.
Clear evidence of chomping fish.
The
down guy was scared, right? Yep. Alright, there's people behind us. And people in front of us for some reason.
People in front of us?
Yeah.
No.
And behind us, because people aren't following the rules when it says one way. Because there's people all around us.
Yo,
yo, yo. They're not, yeah, they're not.
Okay.
We have to save room for dinner.
What are we eating for dinner?
What do you want to eat for dinner?
Indian food.
Indian food?
Look.
And the bird and butterfly.
I'd like to see an avocado.
What's that? What's that like?
I hear the owl.
I hear the owl too. I wonder if there's somebody.
Oh, there's an owl.
You heard the owl?
Yeah, I heard it.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Who is it?
I don't know what he is,
but I did hear him.
I heard him too.
Very distinctly.
Yeah.
Wait up, Brandon.
Brandon, I can't see you.
What a teenager. You're not listening though, Raiden.
A great fire.
Nice.
Look, Dada, I don't know why it's, we have one eye.
Mm.
Two eyes, Dada. Just with toe. Ah! He didn't make it move against the other part.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. That was scary.
Education center.
Okay, guys, I am done.
You can see. Oh, classrooms are closed due to COVID. Okay, we're gonna go eat Indian food.
A crab.
I don't want to eat crab.
Watch out, there's a car. Car coming. Let's stay on the sidewalk, guys. Did we do the whole thing? Yeah, it looks like it, right?
What's over there?
We did this.
Mm-hmm. That's the only thing to do, right?
Seating area. Overlook?
Yeah, we did all that.
This.
That's, you can't go in there.
What's this over here?
That's just where the car goes. That's to the parking lot.
This goes to the parking lot?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We walked through here on our way. Yeah.
Can you hike off trail? Raiden, I can't see you.